हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी शेप विद सुदेश। दिस इज़ चैप्टर 4 एयर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द प्रेसिपिटेशन एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रेन। लेट अस कम विद द प्रेसिपिटेशन। व्हेन कंडेंसेशन इज द प्रोसेस बाय विच द वाटर वेपर और अ गैस हेल्ड इन द एयर इज टर्न बैक इंटू अ वाटर ड्रॉपलेट्स और अ लिक्विड विच फॉल एज अ रेन। This form of liquid is also called a precipitation. So look at this figure. Rain is also a precipitation, sleet, snow and hail. These all are a precipitation. Look at this figure. Different types of rainfalls. There are commonly three types of rainfalls. First is relief, convectional and frontal. Now moving to the first one, relief or organic rainfall. This rainfall occurs when moist air reaches the coast and is forced to rise over mountains and hills. This forces the air to cool and condense, forming clouds. The air continues to be forced over the mountains and so it drops its moisture on relief rain. Look at this picture. This is the moist and warm air, and this warm air forced to the rise and cool condense rains. So this process is formed to relief or orographic rainfalls. Now moving to the second one, convectional, or you can say a convectional rainfall. This occurs when the surface of the earth is heated by the sun. The warm surface heats the air above it. Hot air always rises, so this newly heated air does it so. As it rises, the air cools and begins to condense. Further rising and cooling causes a large amount of condensation to occur and rain is formed. Look at this picture. Look at the sun heats up the ground. After that, warmer air rises and then rises, the air cools and condenses. And begin to condense. This is the formation of convectional rainfall. Coming to the next one, this is the frontal rainfall. This is occur when two air masses meet and one a warmer air masses and one a cold air mass. The lighter, less dense and warm air is forced to rise over the denser cold air. This causes the warm air to cool and begin to condense. As the warm air forced to rise, further condensation occurs and rain is formed. Frontal rain produces a variety of clouds which bring a moderate to heavy rainfalls. I think this is clear to all, and this is the last part of our chapter. We have completed our chapter 4, air. Now please like, share and subscribe my channel.